MIT researchers have developed a new artificial intelligence AI system named as PixelPlayer that can look at a video of a musical performance and isolate the sounds of specific instruments and make them louder or softer. The system, which is self-supervised, doesn't require any human annotations on what the instruments are or what they sound like. Trained on over 60 hours of videos, the deep learning PixelPlayer system can view a never-before-seen musical performance, identify specific instruments at pixel level, and extract the sounds that are associated with those instruments. For example, it can take a video of a tuba and a trumpet playing the Super Mario Brothers theme song and separate out the sound waves associated with each instrument. The researchers say that the ability to change the volume of individual instruments means that in the future, systems like this could potentially help engineers improve the audio quality of old concert footage. You could even imagine producers taking specific instrument parts and previewing what they would sound like with other instruments, that is, an electric guitar swapped in for an acoustic one. In a new paper, the team demonstrated that PixelPlayer can identify the sounds of more than 20 commonly seen instruments, and the system would be able to identify many more instruments if it had more training data, though it still may have trouble handling subtle differences between subclasses of instruments. Previous efforts to separate the sources of sound have focused exclusively on audio, which often requires extensive human labeling. In contrast, PixelPlayer introduces the element of vision, which the researchers say makes human labels unnecessary, as vision provides self-supervision. The system first locates the image regions that produce sounds, and then separates the input sounds into a set of components that represent the sound from each pixel. PixelPlayer uses methods of deep learning, meaning that it finds patterns in data using so-called neural networks that have been trained on existing videos. Specifically, one neural network analyzes the visuals of the video, one analyzes the audio, and a third synthesizer associates specific pixels with specific sound waves to separate the different sounds. The fact that PixelPlayer uses so-called self-supervised deep learning means that the MIT team doesn't explicitly understand every aspect of how it learns which instruments make which sounds.